Hello, my name is Mike Kusta. I am a training consultant at Rothenberger, and I take care of everything related to the technical training seminars. Today, I show you our new vacuum pump, ROAIRVAC R32 2.0CL. The ROAIRVAC R32 2.0CL is the smallest cordless vacuum pump from the Rothenberger vacuum pump family and is the little brother of the ROAIRVAC R32 5.0CL. As the name R32 suggests, this vacuum pump is suitable for all A2 as well as all A1 refrigerants. There is no oil in the vacuum pump when it is dispatched, but fresh vacuum pump oil is included in the scope of delivery, which must be filled via the oil filler neck on the side at the top of the housing before the vacuum pump is used for the first time. If the oil needs to be changed after the vacuum pump has been used several times, this can easily be done using the oil drain plug at the bottom of the casing. This must be removed from the casing. After the oil has flowed out of the vacuum pump, the oil drain plug is screwed back into the thread. The fresh vacuum pump oil can then be filled in via the oil filler neck up to the optimum oil level, which can be seen from the side glass. When new, the oil is transparent. If it becomes cloudy, the oil should be changed. In another tutorial, we explain the ROAIRVAC Pro Digital Refrigerant Recovery Device. Thanks for watching.